going to treat the lateral canal. So, by example, right side. Right side lateral canal. So we begin to treat 45 degrees nose to the floor to the involved side. Okay? So, like that. Then we will make a barbecue, a dynamic barbecue with impacts to transmit kinetic energy to help the particles to progress into the canal. Okay? So we make like that, some impacts. Each 45 degrees, you will turn to the safe side again. In this situation, the particles are moving into the canal to the exit. Like that. And you will make it 8 times until the head is to the floor. Note that. Like that.
How you doing, man?
How much evidence on the efficacy of this?
Oh, that's a good question. My problem in my daily practice is that I don't have much time to do studies.
Do you have anyone that's running that data?
Usually, lateral canal is treated with one session most of the time. So it's quite better than usual manual maneuvers that takes about 3, 4, 5 times. And I guess it's any. So, yeah, what's very interesting is to be able to treat the dizziness after BPPV. Because usually, it means that.